Hey, what's up guys? You can see here is the link to sign in back to your Google account, and you can see the email details. Scroll down, you can see Google account recovery, the email address you can see mentioned in the middle. You can see use this link to sign in back. In this video we are going to show you how to recover Gmail account without phone number and recovery email. Before moving further, like this video, tap on subscribe button, tap on bell icon, tap on all to get all the notification for the latest uploaded videos. For this one you have to open any browser, open google.com and tap on sign in, and here you have to provide the Gmail account that you want to recover. Tap on next. Now it will ask you the password. You have forgotten the password. Tap on forgot password. Now it will ask you to enter the last password. Tap on try another way. And you will see could not sign you in. You have to take the screenshot of this one. Minimize this one. Now you have to open Play Store. Here you have to type X search. And then here you will see the former Twitter is now X. You have to update or install this application. After installation, you have to open this one. Minimize this one. Now you have to open a notepad, write down this stuff, and you have to mention your email. Copy this one. Minimize. Now open again X application, and then you have to tap on this plus icon. Tap on post. Here you have to paste the same stuff here, and you have to remove some part so that it will be fit in one post. Just put it this one, and here hi team, here you have to add @ You will see the color will be changed. You have to select this one, Gmail team, and then you have to post this one. Here you can see your post was sent. Go to your profile and check the post. Here you can see the post is now submitted 18 seconds ago. Now you have to make on this comment again, and here you have to paste the rest of the post, your contact email, you have to paste this contact email, copy this one and post. Now you have to wait for the Gmail support team to reply on X as well, and you have to keep checking your Gmail as well.
A few moments later.
So after 2 to 3 days you have to check your Gmail, and here is the email which we have received from Google accounts team. You can see here is the link to sign in back to your account. You have to tap on this email. You can see here is the link to sign in back to your Google account, and you can see the email details. Scroll down, you can see Google account recovery, the email address you can see mentioned in the middle. You can see use this link to sign in back. You have to use this link, and under this one you will see this link will expire after 7 days. So within 7 days you have to use this link. Tap on use this link. Now here you have to set a strong password. First of all, you have to type your new password. And then you have to enter your confirm password. Tap on change password. Here you can see changing your password. Your password was changed and you will land on your profile. Now quickly you have to go to security and you have to update your recovery email and phone number so the hacker cannot recover your account again. So in the same way, you can also recover your Gmail account without phone number and recovery email. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.